Welcome to the Humetrek site. On this site you can find Joomla plugins and modules. This is an instruction video about how to use the Text Blink plugin for Joomla. And if you go to the site humetrek.com, you will find the modules and plugins. And you go to this page, and as you can see here, this text is blinking. If you click on it, you go to the Text Blink plugin page, but you can also click on the Text Blink plugin package. So I click on it and I go to the Text Blink page. As you can see here, you find different blinking text samples. And this plugin you can download for free. And if I press download, it will be download. And you will find it in the download folder. So I go to the download folder, show in folder. And as you can see here, there's a zip file, free blink plugin, unzip first. So I unzip it, extract all to the folder. And the folder will be opened, and then you will find different versions of Joomla. And yeah, the plugin is for each Joomla different. So for this sample, I use the Joomla version 2.5. But if you have Joomla 3 or higher, you can use the 3x plugin. If you have Joomla 1.5, you can use the 1.5, of course. No, 1.6, 1.7. So now I go to my Joomla site and I open the Joomla 2.5 site. So this is an empty Joomla 2.5 console. So I first thing I have to go to the administrator console. Administrator, and then I log in with my account, and now I can install the plugin. I do this by pressing extension manager, choose the plugin file, choose file, and I click on the Joomla 2.5 Blink plugin zip, because we have a Joomla 2.5. Now I open it and then I press upload and install. Now it's installed, and as you can see here, there's also some how to use it. And to enable it, we have to go to the plugin manager. We can do this by going extension plugin manager, or we can press on plugin manager. So I press on plugin manager. Now we have a lot of plugins. To find the plugin, I can type here Blink, press search, and now I found Blink plugin. I open the plugin. As you can see, it's not enabled. And yeah, we have to enable it, otherwise it will not work. Now enable. And you can see here the plugin settings. We can change the colors with this, like this HTML formatting, this hexadecimal color codes. And you can also use the keyword hide to hide the text. There are also some options to setting how many times it will blink, if it has to wait before it blink, like that kind of things. You can also change the blink rate. One is the highest, the fastest, and if you make it higher, it will blink slower. We also can change the system interval. This is the CPU usage. Now it's 100 milliseconds. But if we make this one, then will it blink very fast. And if we make this higher, then it will blink slower and use less CPU. So that's up to you how to change it. But now it's default, so that's okay. I save this one, so it's enabled, and then I go to my article manager, to my article. Now I open the home article, and I see home, and then I see welcome. Now this one was not blinking. I make it blink. I put in the blink text, blink, and the end tag / blink, and I save this. So if I go now to the site and I press refresh, now you will see the text blinking. So that's the first example. What we can do is, well, this is very simple, but if you want a different text blinking colors and different texts, you can change the plugin settings. But all text will blink like the same, but if you want to have different blinking colors, you can then use the plugin coders. Now here you will find some sample pages. This one, for example. This one. And if we want to, now, for example, this color, then we can copy this code. And we go to the page. And you can see here the parameters for the plugin. And you can also change the colors. If I save this one, and I go to the home page and I open it, then you see hello to blinking. But if I change it, you can also change it. We have now red, and then hide, and then for example green. I save it, it will be blinking red, and then it disappear, and then it will be green. So I press refresh, and then get this result. So now I will show you how to use it in a module. But Joomla 1.5, it's a bit difficult to use it in a module, but with Joomla 2.5 or higher, it's very easy. Now I go to the administrator console, close this one, and then I go to the module manager, and I add, press on new, and add the custom HTML module. So I press on this one, and you can put here a text, hello. What I have to do is title, test, and then I press select position, and for example, take the right top position, position 6. For the blinking text, we have to set prepare content to yes, but it's default, so it's no problem. Save it. I go to the page and I refresh the page. Now I see here the text, test with hello. And now I will make it blink. So I go to administrator console again, to the custom module, and we can put in here the blink text, blink, and the end text blink, and then I save it, go to the page, refresh. And now it's also blinking, so we have two blinking, different blinking text. So you also can blink images. I can show that if you like, what I can do is copy this one, for example. Yeah, we enter here parse is, and then the color, for example, I think this is yellow, and then height. I think the weight. So I save this one, go to the page, press refresh, and then we have a yellow. It's not very readable. And now maybe we make it an other color, green. And we can also insert an image. I click on the image. Now we have to use an image URL. No. Copy image URL and put it there. Test, okay, insert. Now there's the blink package. So we have the text hello with the blink package and tag. Save it. And then I go to the page, refresh. And also the images, the will be blinked. So you can see, you can blink text and modules, no problem. And yeah, that's the instruction video. I hope it works for you. And if it's not working, sometimes there are some problems with the blinking plugin. And then you have to change the ordering of the plugins. So I clear the filter. And then we see all the plugins which are enabled in this Joomla. And you can change the order. They are also now different. For example, content. And then you can say, now this one have to be processed before the other one. So you have to bring it, give it a higher priority. And that comes because the plugin tags will be processed in each order. So if you put it on zero, then it will be the first, and if you put on a higher, then you will be sure the blink plugin will be first. Then it must be working if you have problems with other plugins. But mostly of the time it will be no issue. So that's it. I hope this was helpful, and enjoy this free plugin for Joomla.